don't worry, I'm not gonna sing a fucking song. Cause you see these other bitches out here promoting their album and singing all this fuckery. I'm not doing that tonight. I'm not, cause I know that's what you want, but I'm not doing it. And listen, you're probably saying, why is Bianca out here by herself? Well, I was supposed to be a part of ABCD, but guess what happened? Adore missed her fucking flight, so she couldn't make it here. Darian tried to fly here, didn't work. She even tried to take a ship, but she was mistaken as a large barge. We're not even gonna get on the subject of Courtney Act, because she...
This is how it starts.
You know it. You know it. Tonight you're like, where talking to Bianca. Ah! Later tonight, you'll have a fist in your ass. Ah! Okay, here are four contestants. So let's picture, what's your name?
Ryan.
Ryan the straight man. And Ryan, where are you from?
Newcastle.
That explains the tale. All right. What is your name,
my love? My name's Dan.
Dan, and where are you from, Dan?
From Northampton, all right there.
All right, and now, how are you? I didn't say touch me. Here is
monkeypox.
Monkeypox, bitch.
I'm kidding. Nobody's fucking you.
All right. So now, okay. What is your name?
Zayla.
Zayla, and where are you from, Zayla?
Preston.
Preston, nice to meet you, Zayla. Step on over here, Zayla. You are, what is your name?
Billy.
Billy. And where are you from, Billy?
Birmingham.
Birmingham. Okay, this is good. These are our four contestants. We're going to have all of you come over this way. Come center stage. And remember, stand behind me as my equal. Now, this evening, these four people will be lip-syncing for their lives. But rather than having them lip-sync to a pop star, we'd rather have them... Where are you? Behind me, motherfuckers.
Wouldn't that be your worst nightmare, to be in the dark and you find me going, hey bitch, let me suck your dick? Worse, the glory hole. Bitch, it's me.
Okay.
I got your test results.
All right, now, four contestants will lip sync for the night. So rather than lip sync to a pop star, we decided to have them lip sync to the useless fucking queens in the show this evening. So tonight, you will see performing Willow, Davina DeCampo, Alaska Thunderfuck, and Courtney Act. So now, because we have production value here, besides the cannons going off every 3 minutes, we have some production. So can we bring our wigs on? This is good. So Willow, you get your green wig. Davina gets a red wig. We don't have a silver dress, apparently. Alaska's wig or roadkill. Look at that. You look just like her. Untalented. All right, you got it? Go ahead. Look at him. I'm a straight man. He put that wig on a little too quick.
Straight people, they ruin everything. Look at you, you sexy bitch. Because this is what your girlfriend wanted for her birthday.
Let's have you step back further back. Willow, we're going to have you come forward, come to the light.
It hasn't started yet.
Okay, so, when you hear the music, feel the fantasy. Remember, you've got to win this competition. You see the people that are up here. Turn around and look at this land of misfits. This is your chance to take the fucking crown, okay? You've got this. Now look at me. Can you bring the lazy eye over? Okay, this is your moment. Feel the fantasy. So here it is. Contestant number one as Willow. Take it away. Okay, next contestant.
You ready to see this, Davina DeCampo? Come to the light, bitch. Listen, you saw that stupid bitch. You can beat her. You hear me? Yo, I forgot monkeypox. Okay, this is your chance. Make it exciting. Make it riveting. You have a fan. Use it. All right? Use it. Use it. You've got this. Good. Here it is. Contestant number two, Davina DeCampo.
Here it is. You know how it goes. I didn't invent the wheel. I just made it better. Hey, Alaska. Are you ready?
Children. Here it is! Do I look like a Catholic priest? Here it is! Contestant number three. Little faggot. No. Come on, faggot. Try to catch the beat.
That was uncanny. I mean, honestly, he couldn't catch a beat just like her. It was uncanny. You couldn't even catch a beat even if it was a venereal disease. Next! Straight man, this is your chance. And I know that you're about to perform to Courtney, but you look more like Willem with this wig and that beard. But this is your chance. Do it for your girlfriend. This is it. How old is she today? 25. Freak. Here is an elderly man dressed as Courtney, ready to perform. Remember, no energy, no talent, don't know the words. You're on. Go! Look at that. Look at that beautiful lyrical dance.
Thank you.
Someone's gonna get fucked tonight. Okay, let's have all of our contestants come back over here. You come a straight man, you come stand here. And then we're gonna have a little fight. And then we've got her, you lost. All right, now! We have to choose the winner. It's very important, because we don't want to encourage these people any further. Because if you encourage a useless fucking drag queen, that's how we ended up with Jan. So here is your chance.
You can Google her.
Here is your chance. On the count of three, if you like. Willow, 1, 2, 3.
What you did not help, okay?
Next, if you like Davina DeCampo, 1, 2, 3. Look at you, accepting the applause like you did anything. Now!
Fucking useless. We're just gonna call you Michelle Visage.
Now, we have our third contestant, if you like Little Faggot, 1, 2, 3.
Leaving your fucking snail trail all over the stage.
Now, if you like our straight man, 1, 2, 3. We thank you, Manchester, for coming out. We've got more show to come, and we're about to go to interval, so get ready to come back and see these other motherfuckers perform. Thank